this hack and slash gameplay? This isn't even Final Fantasy anymore. This is just some Devil May Cry knockoff made to look like Game of Thrones or The Witcher.